going to be brushing your ears. Of course, the sound is better when I am in front of the microphone. little hooks on top. Hard to see. These are a little bit more stumpy. A little bit. So they sound slightly different. Thank you so much for the people making timestamps. So some people can just skip the triggers. They don't enjoy by checking the timestamps. Thank you. too harsh. So I like doing it like so. This is for the people who love scratch sounds. Let me turn it down a bit. Okay. When it's all the way up, I think it's just sometimes a bit too harsh. Tell me what you think, okay? and I record with whatever microphone that I'm using that I, for example, when I make a freestanding video in the room and I can't be at my table, then I will often put a standing microphone right there and right there next to the camera, so when I do the sounds that it's up close to your ears. And those are perfect for that. Those are my Rodes and DG4s. I think the long tubey ones. Because my other Rodes and the whatever those other ones really depends how my mood, and also when I see like people like something